Hi Denzel, first of all, a very warm welcome to Inter.
Thank you very much.
Tell us how you're feeling after signing for the champions of Italy.
Yes, the feeling is amazing. I'm very happy to join the club, to join the champion of Italy. And it's a big opportunity for me, and I'm happy to be here.
Denzel, you were one of the stars at the European Championships. You scored twice for Holland, but for those who might have missed you in action, how would you describe yourself as a player and your main traits, your main characteristics out on the pitch?
Yeah, I scored twice on the Euros. I'm a wide defender. I like to go in the attack a lot. That's why I think I will fit with Inter, because they play also with five on the back like we did in the national team of Holland. So I like to attack, I am also of course a defender, no? So that's the first task, but I like to to attack as well.
And you're not the only Dutchman in the Inter squad. There's also Stefan de Vrij. It must be nice to know you have a friendly face to help you settle into new surroundings. Have you had the chance to speak to him since you moved from PSV? Has he said anything to you in particular, Stefan?
Yes, of course. I have a lot of contact with Stefan. Also, when before I signed, he helped me a lot. Speak with the coach. And he's a good friend of me. And we come also from the same city in Holland. So, I know him very well. And I'm happy that he's here. And that I'm now his teammate.
I don't know if you know, but now I'm going to tell you, you become the 11th Dutch player in Inter's history. There's been some very special Dutch players down through the years, from Sneijder to Seedorf. That must fill you with a lot of pride and responsibility.
Yes, of course. I know the players in the past, the Dutch players in the past. It's very nice, and it's an honor that I'm 11th, I put myself on the list now.
And have you had a chance to think about your objectives for this season, Denzel?
Sorry?
Your objectives for the season, your goals.
Yeah, of course. I think it will be a great season. Of course, the goal is to win another title this year and play a good European Champions League. And for me, I want to play, of course, and I'm happy, and I'm looking forward to begin.
Last thing I'll ask you is if you have a message for the Inter fans, the Inter Tifosi, and there's millions of them around the world.
Forza Inter.
Love it.
Thank you.